it's time for the visit with the person of High Strangeness. Every year when CK comes, she tries to do something with my son, David. And of course, the other grandchildren, and they go shopping and things. But my son and Claudia, they very much alike in some ways. So they go to Mount Rainier and places in the rainforest that we have shared with you. So in 2005, after our big trip that we're going to start showing you next week probably, they went up to Mount Rainier, and they came back with the most beautiful footage. I mean, it's like, keep in mind, we had been on the road for a long time, and on the camera there's a little button, and when you push it, it's a still frame. Now, we didn't know that at the time, and so we had accidentally hit that button a few times, and yeah, and so Claudia got the hang of that button. And what happened was, every once in a while, she could find something for you that was outstanding, and she did a still photo for you, and it just kind of freezes everything. And so we were really excited to show that with, you know, to bring that to you. It's turned out here lately that every time we show you something, that there's an occurrence of some kind. In that area, or in that vicinity. So I'm hoping that once we show you Mount Rainier, we don't have mudslides and things, but excuse me, it's mostly coincidence. So it'd be interesting to know on what day this airs. So come along with CK and some of the other friends to take you to the mountain and all his majestic beauty. So we'll see you after a while.
So we're in Washington State, the highway 702.
Going east.
Going east.
That's Mount Rainier.
And you'll be seeing very soon.
Yeah, it might be 80 degrees today. Yeah. Clear weather, it's burning up. We had some marine here, and it's getting warm now. It's starting to burn my face.
This is Mount Rainier.
That's spectacular. I guess I went for a little bit.
Cool.
But no, kind of a wide angle part of it. Is that perfect?
Yeah. There's no.
I have the pocket. So we're back in the car, try the mountain? The top of the mountain?
No, we're at... Soon we'll be at the 5,000 feet mark, in paradise. And if we can, if the mountain comes out, it's going to be like right there where we can touch the top. It looks really pretty. We had it just a second ago. It'll come back.
Yeah.
I'm sure that's the Nisqually River. That's water.
Mountain is behind a tree, the top, and it's have a little bit gletscher on it, ice. And here's a big rock. The river again. It's gonna dry out. Here is my favorite cousin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Other people down here.
And he makes a picture, huh? It's so
it looks like a railway right there that fell down. See way out there.
Up here. What? Well, there's the stuff on the tree.
Can you put your camera down? Oh, there you go.
No. Ken.
Nice.
Oh. Yeah. Well, look at that. Huh? Yep. Wait, I'm not gonna go down. Yeah. So beautiful. So beautiful. Yeah. Oh, look at that, huh?
That's a nice one, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Those up. like that. Yep. Yep. Oh. Yo. Look at that, it's so beautiful. Beautiful mountain. And the sun is here, look at that. So beautiful. So beautiful. So, my favorite cousin David in his nice car. See? Oh, we're back on the road now?
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of trees are over here.
This mountain here is going to be on the right.
I know.
It's coming.
It's coming. Here he comes. And again.
Switchbacks.
What?
Switchback. That's what this is.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're going up, driving up switchbacks.
Uh-huh.
They go back and forth, back and forth,
uh-huh.
So that we don't have to go up straight.
Yeah. Oh, it's a little bit, yeah.
Nice, huh? Look
yeah.
At that. Look at that.
Uh-huh.
Man. Wouldn't want one of those to fall. I see some rocks on the ground.
Yeah.
They fall.
Yeah, sure.
Smash.
Oh, look at that. Wow.
Get a close up of that, there's a rainbow. Do you see the rainbow?
Yeah. Yeah. Ah. Thank you. Oh, here's another one. Small one.
Where that lady was that I talked to on her drive up here, yeah. I think that trail takes you across.
Yeah. So there are trees growing. Christine Falls Viewpoint. Goes down there. A lot of people over there make pictures. Look at those people. Little river. 3,800 and?
Feet
high.
Yeah.
Here it goes.
Completely dry, you guys.
Yeah.
And we are not very far from the Nisqually Glacier.
Uh-huh.
And that's where that water comes from.
Yeah.
Where we are going today, we won't see the Nisqually Glacier, I believe. I might be wrong. I can't see it from here.
I know.
Okay, I'll be quiet.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I love it. A lot of flowers over here.
Yeah. I don't like these rocks.
No? It's falling down the street, no?
Yeah, crazy.
Yeah. Thank you.
There's an Escalade there. Yep. There's a generator. Paradise. Right here, that's where we're going.
Paradise.